In the deserts of southern Africa, we witness a captivating moment. A Sidewinder Peringuey's adder devours its prey, a shovel-snouted lizard. With precision, the adder engulfs the lizard. Its hinged jaws and stretchable skin allow it to consume prey larger than its head. Powerful muscles contract, pulling the lizard further in. No meal is wasted in this harsh desert. The lizard disappears. Surviving here means remarkable adaptations.